Better go, boys. Well, I got up early on this Lord's Day with the sun peeking through the curtains. Thought I'd wait a line for a couple good hours and still make the 10 o'clock sermon. But the sky is blue and the breeze is cool and they're biting good, not to mention. If I live right now, I might make it somehow, but I doubt I could pay attention. I'd rather be on a leg with my mind on God in the middle of His creation. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private conversation. There might be a few people talking mad about me when they see that I'm a missing, but I'd rather be on a...
So you forgot your fly rod.
I forgot my fly rod.
All right. What's the goal for today? Cassie's catch biggest fish, Celeste.
To outfish your dad.
To outfish your dad.
Yeah, me too.
Mark?
Good goal. Let Celeste outfish me.
With my mind on God, been in church with my mind on fishing.
Good catch. Twitch.
Well, I like that preacher and I love how it feels when he really gets to throwing down. But I'd rather do my talking with the man upstairs when there's nobody else around. If I was there right now, I'd be thinking about which lure I was gonna cast. And he don't need another fool sitting in that pew dreaming about a 10-pound bass. I'd rather be on a leg with my mind on God in the middle of His creation. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some pride. Conversation. There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a missing. But I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. With my thoughts adrifting, I ain't even listening. In an old John boat with my Zipco rod for some private con.
What are you doing?
Braiding hair.
We do not braid hair
at fish camp.
Bye.
There might be a few people talking bad about me when they see that I'm a missing. But I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. I'd rather be on the lake with my mind on God than in church with my mind on fishing. With my mind on fishing.
Possible D.
Okay.
That's not how you do it. Nope.
I drive a beat-up car, a caravan, the color blue. Reminds me of your eyes and all the places we've been to. We're tethered to the leather, searching for a better view. It's interstellar when it's me.
Okay, rod tip up, tip up. Nope, she's not ready yet. There you go. Okay, you want to let her go? Okay, just set her in the water gently. 3 minutes to go. Get a quick scoop and under. Wait for him to come up. You need room under him. All right. Reel in Celeste. And then highs, get him high. Pull him up. There you go, good landing. All right, that's a great angle, Celeste.
All right.
Here you go. Stay with it. All right, here, Cass. Hold on. Hold him up. Hold him up.
Brady's not here.
Yeah, that's right.
Oh my heck.
Oh my gosh. That's brand new.
That's karma right there.
Go to the bathroom, so we're at Walmart.
Just made a very important stop in our trip. We had to get some pillows and a bathroom break, and Kevin had to get his pie.
I'm going home because all my cash is gone. I spent it all trying to feel alive.
I have days where I hate my job.
That's the last one. Now we're trying for the third one.
Kent knocked him off. Hit him with the net.
Uh-oh. Chili. So, here's dinner.
Plainest one got knocked off the end of my line.
Did you catch a fish today, Kevin? Oh, wait, there was one. I remember.
But I know I'm a lucky man. God's given me a pretty fair hand. Got a house and a piece of land. A few dollars in a coffee can. My old truck's still running good. My ticker's ticking like they say it should. I got supper in the oven. A good woman's loving. One more day to be my little kid's dad. Lord knows I'm a lucky man. Got some friends who could be here fast. I could call them any time of day. Got a brother who's got my back. Got a mama who I swear's a saint. Got a brand new rod and reel. Off this year, Dad had a close call last spring. It's a miracle he's still here. But I know I'm a lucky man. God's given me a pretty fair hand. Got a house and a piece of land. A few dollars and
I see what's happening, yeah. Face to face with greatness, and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi-guy. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. To stretch your days and bring you fun. Also, I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome? For the islands I pull from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay. You're welcome. Ha! I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome. You're welcome. Well, come to think of it. Honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Oh, that was Maui just messing around. I killed an eel, I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on a breakaway. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that, me, 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 Maui, just take it.
Let's go. Who said anything about skiing?
So next time, Dee, would you make sure Dad doesn't forget his fly rod?
Try. I'll have to text him right before he leaves.
Check that fly rod out. Here, take this stupid fly rod. Shut up.
Reach your hand out into the cooler. Don't drink it.